Introduce me to Twinkle.
Twinkle, twinkle. That was so bad. What were you planning? What were you attempting? Your idea was so bad. Why did you suggest that we should have said some Twinkle Twinkle? Clear my throat.
Hello guys, this is Lone Wolf here. Today I'm going to be playing Gary's Mod and the Hide and the Seek. Oh no, it's not Hide and Seek. We were also doing that, but when it got cancelled.
So, we got Hide and Seek got cut due to budget cuts. And Guns of Icarus got it got halted on my channel due to budget cuts, so we can no longer play that game until I have it in my menu again, because some reason it's deleted itself.
So hi guys!
My name is Cheryl again, and yeah, I'm going to be playing some lovely... What's the game I've called again? Hide and Seek? No, I'm not doing a known intro, it's me, I'm not normal.
Oh shit!
So, the aim of the game is to pretend to be an NPC and like that.
join hiders! Join my team! Quick!
No! I don't know how.
Oh yeah, I'm a security man.
I wanna play prop hunt so bad for some reason.
Who are you?
Let me think. Gigori, is it Gigori? Father Gigori is like in the Ravenholm area in Half-Life 2.
I'm floating!
We're both Gigori! We're both Father Gigori!
Oh, hey!
Don't have a race. Get down here.
It's a race!
Nah. Oh dear. The seekers win, the hiding win. We all win in our hearts. what a great race. What a good, clean race, guys. That's pretty much the average NASCAR race. Pretty much. I'm hiding for the third time in a row. I have a plan.
Me too. Oh my god. Wait, where are you at? Where
I'm a rebel with an orange hat. Rebel.
Wait, what?
I'm a beanie.
Meet me.
No!
Oh, you're that guy! I can see you.
Get up here.
Yeah. Wait, how did you get up there?
I don't know.
Oh, that's
how... You've knocked me off!
He's so gonna see us.
Nope. I think he's AFK.
Oh my god. He doesn't see us!
Guess what? Kilometer on the sun, is you ready? I just walk up to him dancing. Kilometer on the sun!
Kilometer
on the sun, is ready?
Kilometer on the sun!
Wait, oh, no, let me just get that up, system. Right, what's your guilty confession of as a child? What have you done what was bad as a child? What did you do that you shouldn't have done as a child? What did you do that you shouldn't have done as a child?
I smacked someone in the head with a stick.
But basically,
like it wasn't any,
do you know,
stick,
when
was
I was
like,
younger, right?
No,
when I was younger,
it was
I was young.
A piece of wood.
I was, when I was a little, when I was a little head, boy,
and
a
cracked his
head. When I was a target for pedophiles, basically, what I did is I used, when I had the Play-Doh table out, I used to, eat all the Play-Doh, and then the next day, my mother was like, where's all the Play-Doh gone? I was like, what Play-Doh? They said I had to eat a whole tub of Play-Doh per day. I don't know why. Oh, something been Yoshi. Wait, what?
Oh, I see. That guy, he has a watermelon! Oh, shit. Chase after him!
Ow.
Oh, god, no. I'm gonna die soon.
Congrats.
So...
Do you want to speed up the process? Him!
Oh, this guy is staring at barrels. I only have 20 HP. Come on, shoot that guy in the suit. Okay.
Thanks. Thanks.
I'm about to shoot a random guy. Let's see if I win.
No. Wait, did I actually do any damage? No.
Oh, nope.
Shoot next to the next person. Oh, I see that guy. See if he moves.
He's running.
He's got his leg.
Peek-a-boo, mother.
Peek-a-boo, mother. Be productive. I'm sorry, but please, seriously, like, do not swear. I want to get monetized videos.
Why?
I don't
so can be famous?
No, I only get £13 a week.
You could be on scarce.
Oh, I'm having some microphone problems, hold on. Okay. Can you hear that?
Wait, where you at? Where you at? Where you at?
Okay, I have a combine disguise. That'd be so helpful in the long term.
What's up? Okay, let's hide. Let's hide.
Do the moonwalk.
Okay, come on, hide. Shut the hell up and hide. I can't get in.
How did that work? How did that work? Oh my god. I don't know how that worked. I honestly do not know how that worked. I literally just walked van past them as I disguised as themselves. I disguised as an elite, a combat elite, and it somehow worked. Like, they literally just ignored me, even though there's like three combat elites in the same room.
Where you at though?
I'm on the balcony.
Where you at?
One
though?
Of the balconies.
Balcony.
Graviton sword, did you let it? Graviton sword.
Oh shit! Oh, no.
Literally, I literally just got Graviton Surge by bumping into the dude. Oh, I love Graviton Surge.
How dare you!
It's so much fun!
Oh, the server's getting. There's not that much people in here.
Oh, but it's still fun.
Wait, the server.
You can constantly Graviton
Surge.
No. We need to do like two, three more minutes. To kind of like do game change and I can get the copyrighted music destroyed, so. Yeah! Hey, bro, what I don't want to do is just, like, troll, because then I'll be, like, banned from Civil City and I can't be bloody admin anymore, so that's the only problem with... If I leave admins, I'll probably just, like, do the hell electronic, but, you know.
I can get your channel taken down right now if I wanted to.
Ow.
Actually, nah, I don't know why I just say that. That was good.
You can't. I'll report you on Steam.
Yeah.
I'll back ban you.
I'm so scared.
Hello there, Mr. Gigorvi. I know you're the person you're looking for. I was actually right! Oh my god! I was actually right! I literally just ran through a random NPC and was like, hello, Father Gigorvi. I know you're the person I'm looking for. And it actually was him. Oh my god.
No, it wasn't.
It actually was.
It wasn't.
I was looking at this dude here. I was like one of these Gigoi dudes.
Look, he's still
alive. What? Oh, really?
He's still alive.
What? Yes. No way. I thought I killed him.
Oh my. Yeah, no.
You're trapped in here with me forever, Mr. NPC.
Kill him.
Get real helpful.
Behind you. That black guy.
That's a bit racist.
There, he's hiding in the corner.
This dude?
That's not racist.
I'm stuck!
Wrong. Police brutality! Oh, it is him!
Well...
I was right! No, I...
You said it wasn't him, you said it was the dude in the corner.
Black guy. Oh,
really?
Well, there were two of them.
Black Lives Matter. I don't know how that relates to the current topic, but...
We didn't kill him when he was...
No, we just whacked him to... We actually whacked him in the back of the head with a crowbar. It's
alright. He was a barrel.
Whacked him to death with a crowbar. Barrel lives matter too!
Hey, I hope you fall off, man.
I got here first.
Wait.
Bye.
You fell off.
No, I walked off.
No, don't leave me. Oh shit, I'm moving.
If you let me live or not, I can tell where Biddy is.
What? I'm Fabby. What's this?
Akbar!
New server. This is Lone Wolf here. I am going out. Wait, that's racist.